A Schalmont High School teacher and volleyball coach is now out of a job. The school superintendent says social studies teacher Kevin Meacham resigned effective immediately. He was suspended late last month pending the outcome of an internal investigation. School administrators refused comment.